go. And good afternoon. This is Mac the Cat here, so and Sul Sul. We're playing Sims 4 this afternoon. We're playing the Asylum challenge again. Part 1 and 2 are on the channel. You can go look at the watch if you want to see the first parts. But we are playing the Asylum challenge, which means that we have 8 Sims trapped in this not very nice home. They are breaking everything. I'm not doing that on purpose, but it happens. I am only controlling one of those Sims, and she is the only one who is allowed to leave the house. Normally, she is only allowed to leave for work, but the channel decided earlier today that when she succeed in one of her milestones in her aspiration, one of her milestones to a healthier life and mind, she will be allowed to have a day out of the institution. And today is that day. We are going to give her a day pass, and I would like you to help me figure out where we want to send her for her one day of not fixing everybody else's broken appliances. And everybody else will just have to make do with the broken toilet and whatever else they break during the day. So let's jump into the game. And I have game sound on and everything. Yay! And my plump prop is where it should be. But see, she just got to the second milestone, the first milestone in her aspiration. She is now a freelance botanist, one of four. She has to complete all four goals before she can move out of this terrible institution. So, as I was saying, what I want help with right now is figuring out just where to send her. Just a second, I'm just bringing up chat. There we go. So I can actually see what your answers, if you have any answers for me. Guess this is way more fun if it's you deciding things than me. I'm thinking that quite possibly we should take her out for breakfast somewhere. We can go somewhere afterwards. How does that sound? Because she is hungry. And that is the only need that is like not on the top. She has 2 days off, so all of the she has this day off. So today is actually a free day for her, so this is perfectly timed. And she has done everything she has to in her career to advance. She is at excellent performance standing. I'm pretty sure she will have a promotion tomorrow to celebrate as well. So, how does breakfast sound, everybody? Does she want to go with anybody? Don't think she do. She is a loner, by the way, which means that she likes to do things by herself. So I think we're bringing her out to somewhere nice. She can go all by herself. Let's see. I think we're going to cafe or something because I've not put down any restaurants in this save yet. At least I don't think so. If I remember correctly, there's a nice cafe in this neighborhood. There it is. Either that cafe or that cafe. I think we're going to the modern one, the Hare and the Hedgehog. Please help me decide where I should take her afterwards. Anywhere that isn't home would be good. Here we go. She is outside the institution for the first time in like a week or something. Yeah, you did some clever things here, building-wise, but it does mess up the walls. It really does. Okay, let's go inside. I feel that she is the kind of girl who will happily sit in a cafe and read a book all by her lonesome. Order food. for here, yes. And I think she's getting a croissant. That is nice for breakfast. She should probably get some. I know she don't have a lot of money, so she is not getting anything like super fancy. But an espresso shot is fairly cheap, and a cappuccino is also fairly cheap. We're going with the cappuccino.
Oh, hi.
Huh. Switch, I hope you're having a lovely day.
Baranga, Gilna Charm.
Any ideas to for what we should have the sim do afterwards with her day off?
Dargo.
Currently, she's just waiting to pick up her coffee. Oh, there's a celebrity here. A very fancy one. Oh, a global superstar randomly in her coffee shop. That is kind of exciting, isn't it? More exciting if that she had her coffee. There we go. What is that goth dude wearing? That looks like his underpants. Okay. There's a paparazzi here. No, just her. Oh, and he passed out from excitement, I think. Oh, the teenage fan couldn't handle it. I'm very good. I have spent the afternoon reading two very, very good short stories for the Hugo Awards and watching two episodes of QI. So a very lazy afternoon. It's been lovely. I'm home all alone this week. My husband is at Drachenfest in Germany, which is a, like giant role-playing lab. She eat her breakfast. She did. So I'm enjoying having the apartment to myself. And the weather is even kind of bearable today. Okay, that was coffee and breakfast taken care of. There's too many people here. How about a nice stay at the beach? That might be really nice, mind it not? Logically, we should do something like this town, but I don't really like Windenburg all that much. It has some nice cafes, but yeah. I feel that a lot of the lots are in dire need of makeovers. So I'm thinking I'm taking her to the beach. It's nice time here. Chocolate and streams, that sounds like the perfect way to spend an evening. Let's see. Thinking we're going with this beach. Yeah, just her. I'm trying to figure out my geography where you can be at with the. Yeah, that happens. This is going to sound like I'm some kind of health freak. I'm not, but I have found that grapes is a great substitute for me because I can have like a giant ball of grapes instead of like a few pieces of chocolate for the same calories, which I personally find more. Satisfying. I think she is going to go out and sunbath all alone in the sea. That seems perfect. That is what I would be doing here. Or I would be sitting in the shade with a book. Since there's not a lounger in the shade, we will just have to take a nice little sunbathing session here. I really, really enjoy the new expansion. Has gotten me into playing Sims 4 again. I've not been playing for like 6 months or something like that. Not since like last winter. But this, oh. I wouldn't mind visiting in real life. I've lost a lot of weight recently, and one of the things I learned through that was a concept called mouth hunger, which is where you're hungry for like a particular flavor, and until you have like actually eaten that, you will not feel full or satisfied. You will not feel satisfied. So you might as well start off by eating a little bit of chocolate. Now you have satisfied your mouth hunger, and then if you're still snackish, then eat all the grapes. I lost 20 kilos, so quite proud of that, actually. Over Christmas, even. Though I did lose most of it before Christmas, but yeah. Thank you. I feel so much better. I think I look better as well, but I feel so much better. Yeah. But really, if I have a craving now, I try to like actually satisfy that craving instead of eating like a lot of other junk, because otherwise I would start by going for like a healthy snack in the kitchen. And then I would go for another healthy snack in the kitchen. Then after eating three or five of those, I would go for like something unhealthy or whatever was in the kitchen, because I would still crave something. So it's not very helpful. There we go. She now has a nice suntan, and she will have 10 lines now. I really love this expansion, it's so fun. And all the things they added are just like small, everyday things that you actually see your Sims doing. I think I'll see if I can find some seashells for her. So, yeah. This would be a really nice day out for her. Should we have her visit the vampire that comes over all the time as well? Oh. I hope, yeah. Unless that was on purpose, of course. But that sucks for you. I can really recommend an app called Num. It's a bit pricey, but the advice are actually really good, and it really helps. If you're motivated to do something about it, of course. You cannot do anything if you're not motivated to actually put in any work, so. That was the thing with me. I was not motivated before I started, so. Oh, she got nippled by a little crab thingy. And no! A seagull snatched her things. Yeah, that was me last summer. I was working all summer last summer, and the place where I worked at, I had some really long days, and the place I was working at is near like all the cake shops and ice cream stores in town. So one day I counted this fall, and it turned out that I was walking by 25 places that wanted to sell me either sweets, cakes, or ice cream. And I would be tired and hungry by the time I got off work. And I would, of course, buy one of the things. But if you do that every day for a month, funnily enough, you put on weight. It's weird how that works, right? Yeah. That was not great. I worked in the same place this last fall, and I figured out that just keeping like bananas in my bag actually helped a lot, because then I would eat a banana while walking by all the sweet stores and going, ha, I'm not buying any of your things. You can try and tempt me again. It's not going to happen. And feeling insanely smug about it. It was a really good feeling. I can recommend that. Feeling smug about not buying, yeah, all this stuff. Advertisers, you can try and hit me. I am, however, buying more clothing. It fits me a lot better now, so that is very nice. I think she is enjoying her day out. I feel like there's a lot small, like, yeah, that is a food stand here. I think we're going to go up there and have her buy some lunch. She should haggle for it first, because she don't have a lot of money. Come in. Thank you. Again, look at this place. Isn't it just absolutely gorgeous? Of course, with the weather being as hot as it is right now, I'm not really craving like summer heat, but I could use some palm trees and stuff like that. Yeah, that's a thing, isn't it? That. Oh, what did the lady say? Oh, she does not want to sell it any cheaper. She says she's already very cheap. And what are we craving today? I think. What do I want to eat? This. I think I'm going with some roasted fish. Because the other big thing I've been doing is eating my salad before my meal instead of like after the meal. I don't know how about you, but quite often I end up eating like a portion of salad like just after eating dinner, like cleaning the rest of my plate and then eating a bowl of salad, which means that you have eaten all of the dinner and a salad on top, so that's just extra calories. Instead of eating the salad first, that will like fill you up. And then you can eat your dinner. You'll just take a slightly smaller portion of dinner, and that makes a huge difference. I was also logging all of my calories for like 4 months or something like that. I feel like it was 4 months. So I have very good understanding now on how many calories there are in different things. She is not enjoying that other people around here. I just move her over here. Go here. Yeah. Mothers pointing out the way you look is never great, and it's actually not very motivating. I find that like other people trying to tell me how to live my life is like the opposite of motivating. I tend to get all grumpy about it, and then I'm doing my thing. So that is not a great strategy for motivating me to do anything. I'm a teenager in that regard. There's nothing interesting up here. Let's see, where else can we do? Is there anything going up here? No. This lot quite often have like some kind of event going on, but there's not one right now. That's a shame. Would have been nice if there was an event going on. I actually think I will have her pick up like 2 coconuts, because quite often there are odd jobs that are just get me a coconut. I will pay you to get me a coconut. That would be like the easiest thing if we already have a coconut sitting in our inventory. So we're doing that. I'm really tempted to have her do an odd job right now, but I'm thinking that she should get to enjoy her day like completely off. Let's find the coconut. 2 coconuts, please. There we go. I'm spending some of her money, but I think they can stand to buy 2 coconuts. Let's see what else is here on the beach. Oh, a seashell. We are going to grab that. You know, she could. Actually, I think I'm taking her to another part of the neighborhood in a moment. Because there is this other lovely cove here that's just amazing, and she might be able to find some nice plants there. She is a plant person, so. And if I can't find any plants, there will be frogs and a nice waterfall that we can bathe under. Also, this helps water instead of anything else. Possibly flavored water if you're my husband, because he hates drinking just plain water. He just finds it so boring. I kind of like water, as long as it's cold. Trying to drink beverages that are supposed to be cold and isn't is really not fun at all. Attract some frogs. What is he not loving? Oh, that's still the haggling thing. But luckily, it's really pretty here. And she was eating something with a nice catch, fresh catch in it. You know, our inventory is full of interesting new things. Ooh! I didn't notice earlier, but she found a little bit of treasure in the beach. On the beach, and that is worth like 3 days of work for her. So we are going to sell that right up. It is the finger of somebody. That is also kind of creepy, so we're just going to sell that. There we go. Oh, and we found another one. Not as rare one, but another one. See if we can find it. Offer gratitude to the host. Okay. Don't think that applies in this situation. She wants to send a happy text message. She can totally do that. That would be like the easiest thing ever. Oh, that is a good question. I didn't have a scale at home before I started, so I don't know how much weight I put on, but enough to make all of my clothing too small, so I don't know how much that is actually. My feeling is that it was about 10 kilos over last summer. Something like that. Please, stranger, go away. I want to play in the shower in the water pool. Over the winter, I was doing yoga every morning. Not like any crazy thing, just like 5 minutes of yoga every morning. That would set me up. For like making good choices during the day, because I had already done yoga, so I might as well eat a carrot, kind of thinking. And I've just started doing that again. It's feeling really good. Earlier this week I was feeling really sore from playing too much computer, basically. And then I started doing yoga again, and feels so much better. Been doing the same hours of gaming, and unlike earlier this week, my neck is not killing me, which is really lovely. I think I will have her go fishing. That seems like it. No. Shower in there. You're dirty. Working in the summer is apparently not good, or being in school. There's also this thing where you're kind of feeling sorry for yourself, because everybody else has the summer off, so you deserve a treat. At least that is my thinking. And one treat would probably be okay, but like, multiple every day, that is not great. Really trying to enjoy my food in moderation. Not always succeeding, but that is okay as well. Okay, it's getting... See how much energy she has left, because she is not home and she is not like constantly fixing things. Oh, yeah. That is just the most horrible feeling. A few years ago, I went shopping for like new tops, and I think I was in five different stores where I could normally buy things without any problems. And that day I was trying on, I think it was 20 different tops, and none of them fit me. I almost cried in the last fitting room because there was just nothing in the store, and they didn't have anything in my size. I was in the biggest size they have had, and it was just a horrible experience. Then I stopped shopping in like normal stores and just went to a plus size store instead, and that felt so much better. Because there's absolutely no reason to feel like shitty about your own body. That is not a good place emotionally to be. Wow, that is crazy. That is a lot of weight. I think I'm sending her home now because it's getting later and I don't know where to send her. Because she does not like clubbing or things like that I would do with other Sims. And even I think even the library will be full of all of other Sims because otherwise she might enjoy that. But this place is absolutely beautiful. She also wants to discuss recipes and cook a beautiful meal. She would probably be able to cook a beautiful meal at home. Let's let her do that. You don't notice yourself like changing in small increments. That's not weird at all. It's just like you don't notice that you're growing taller. And for some periods of your teenage years, that goes quite quickly. At least it did for me. Like suddenly you cannot fit into the pants you were able to wear like 3 months before. I don't think it's weird not noticing your own, that your body is changing. Not, and it's a little bit each day. How would you notice that? Clean that up, and then I'm thinking we're making them a nice dinner. Garlic noodles. I really like garlic noodles myself, so we're cooking that for a bit later tonight. I am having pasta and meatballs. Homemade ones that I made earlier this week, so just have to cook some pasta. Be very easy. It's really lovely.
Let's
see. I didn't notice that I had like put on weight until like my ankle started to hurt all the time. And then I decided that perhaps I should have two or three things that are all where one of the causes is like being overweight. Okay, my body is actually telling me that I'm hurting it. Perhaps I should stop doing that. So. And you just asked me when I start noticing that when my clothing stopped fitting me as well it normally did. I had like two dresses that I absolutely love. They have pockets, and one of them I had not been able to fit into for like a year. And when the other one also got too small, along with all the little health things, they were not none of them were major things. If they were all like small things. But enough for me to notice. Then I was going, okay, my sister has been doing this weight loss thing, and she looks amazing after losing weight, so I'm going to try the same thing she's doing. And worked, so. very happy about that. As I was saying, the app was called Nom, N-O-O-M, if you want to check it out. They have a free version as well. But it doesn't have all the features. For me, it was well worth the money. It's less than a gym membership. And I didn't get a gym membership during my weight loss at all. And I have not put any of it back since I stopped the calorie counting. I've been like hovering around the same weight since, losing like a little bit in tiny increments. Oh, that sounds like a bit like my husband. That must be really, really annoying as a guy. It's not somewhere where you really want a lot of weight. I don't want the weight on my stomach, but it would not make me feel any less like a woman if I had weight on my stomach. And I think that it might for a man. Am I totally off target there? I don't know how we got to talk about weight, but apparently this is what we're doing today. I'm fine with that. Absolutely fine with that. But I don't think I would have had the... yeah. Totally get what you're saying. Let's see. Oh, see how much money she had. She had like 100 million this morning. And she went out and did a bit of beach combing. She didn't. She only found one shell. But she made a lot of money. Way more than she would have like just going to work. Not sure this game is balanced. It's probably not the word I would use. Yeah, I can imagine. I hope she was nice about it at least. Commenting. I think you're going to...
Gypsy! What you? Sporses? Frolus?
I hate when my mom comment on my body. Even when she tells me that I look good, it doesn't feel great. For some reason it always feels like she is saying, you're looking good today. She's not saying that at all. It's just me being sensitive. Yeah. Honesty can be very embarrassing. Especially when you think they're right. So apparently today we're having Sizzle's weight loss segment. So come for the Sims, stay for the weight loss advice apparently. let's see. Okay, everybody else is in this room. What can she do where nobody else is? She is not a fan of that. I think I will just have her upgrade the other toilet. Add a superior flush. There we go. Okay, that is very honest. Were you able to lose some of it again? These toilets are breaking every like 5 minutes, so I'm doing everything I can to make them break less. And today she is not totally worn out. That's good. Yeah. I can really recommend like trying to swap out some of what you're eating with, like fruit and vegetables instead. I have found that it helps me to follow a few people on Instagram that suggest like food swaps. Like, you can have this giant ball of store-bought thingamabob, or you can have this ball of something that looks even more delicious. It has like half the calories and like double the size. I find that quite motivating. Even if I'm not ending up eating that stuff, it makes me think about what I'm eating. So Instagram, not all nasty. Okay. Oh, that. Oh, poor dear. It's cool that you're willing to talk about it, though. Why does she have so much energy?
Oh.
It's really weird.
Oh. No, Nibahana. Ugh. Go, Pleva.
I think I better send her to bed, otherwise she'll be slammed tomorrow. I just fixed that toilet, seriously. We have two ghosts on this lot, and they keep breaking things. This one died in a fire. And the other one was my first main sim, and she electrocuted herself to death. Because that's a good idea. She was trying to fix the stove while wet. And then she tried to fix a stove. Then she got electrocuted and tried to fix the stove while dazed, which you're apparently not supposed to do. I have no idea. I wouldn't know. Probably have to be a sports bra, otherwise I think you would feel weird. But if you want to try a lazy one, you could. And it really depends on relationship with your mom, I think. If you want that to be heard helping you. Oh, there are two people showering. Oh, just one. But if your breasts are like what is it called? Chafing. Well, some of my lazy bras are the most comfortable ones I have, but yeah. But if you're feeling uncomfortable in your own skin, I think I would suggest trying to lose some of the weight, but also buying some clothing that makes you feel good, because it's much easier otherwise. Hi, Little Red Dragon. Welcome to Mac the Cat's weight loss hour. Apparently we're talking about weight loss. I can't quite remember how we got here, but we do. Yeah. Probably wouldn't be a bad idea then, but probably go with a sports bra, I think. I was just telling Switch about Num, and he has been telling me about his weight problems. Yeah. And somehow we got to talk about grass. Seriously, dear ghosts, do not break all my things. She was just doing so well. We sent Lucy to the beach yesterday for her day pass, and she had a lovely time. Sims sleeping, they're so entertaining, right? Okay, how many things are broken right now? One, two, three, four. Okay. I guess she will have breakfast and then fix all the things again. Luckily, her candy skill is high enough now that it goes quite quickly. Lift of this. Oh, and somebody just wetted themselves because there are no toilets working right now. There we go. She really should get to know these guys, so she's not getting like the nasty debuff from strangers being around with her housemates. Oh, poor things. Just go fix the toilet. One toilet done. Yeah, they might die from embarrassment, you're absolutely right. It looks like two of them are already embarrassed, three of them. Cannot see how embarrassed, but I can see that they're yellow. This is the embarrassed color. There we go, now there's a functional toilet. It's actually two functional toilets. Let's just fix the other things here. And they can also go have a oh, how did you get out there? You are not allowed out there. Unlock for specific sim. Just unlock, I think. I don't know how he got out there, but I'm moving him again. He is, because he's not my main thing, the Sims. He is not allowed to leave the house. None of them are. Just locking the door for everybody again. I'm sure that it works. There we go. Bob Pancake stained a lot. Might he have left while she was out, possibly? I think that might have been what happened. It's so warm in here. I'm sweating. Like, I'm actually like... my legs are wet. Yeah, go inside, it's terrible weather outside. You don't get to get wet. See. What just happened there? Oh! A plant that can be weeded. Oh, that was the... No. Less need... less necessary than now. You have ice cream. I actually also have ice cream in the freezer. Not getting any right now, though. What flavor ice cream do you have? Mine is peach. Very, very lovely peach ice cream from Rema 1000 that I really like. But they have really good ice cream. Now I get why everybody is so dirty. That is... And this girl is showering in the rain again. That's her thing. Ooh. Red Dragon, are you going to work on the supernatural prison you were talking about yesterday? Yeah. Have you come up with any ideas to how to decorate it? You were unsure when we talked last night.
Oh, where'd you know?
And my sim is going to play Sims. Because that's as meta as I roll. I don't know if you've noticed, but they're playing Sims 1, and I distinctly remember those cages. You've decided to make it an actual garden, an actual prison, so you've deleted the garden. Oh, the garden was so nice, though. I hope you took a few pictures first, but you probably didn't, did you? Little Red Dragon had created this beautiful underground garden in Sims 3 last night that she showed me. It had like a really nice like there's water in there. Another one of those words in English that refused to get out of my mouth. And trees all around, and this was just really lovely. Exactly that word. I can just not say it. Pond? Pond. Sounds right. Yeah. There's flowers all around, and there was a little easel and some a chess table and things like that. But yeah, if you want it to be a prison, then it should probably not be there. No, sadly, this is not a day where I can leave the house. That is true! Okay, she just harvested things, and she wanted to harvest a plant, but didn't get the... That is not fair. Let's go here. He is taught, he is reading, so he probably wants to be left alone. But she is just standing there. We're going to talk about find Kasin with her, if I can find the option. Cannot find the option. Going to talk about cooking then. It's almost the same thing. Is he not going to work today? Oh, it's later. Really want her to get to the next state of her job, because this level is just paying crappy wages and it's really late in the evening. She is a mixologist, so that makes sense, but still. I don't think you need an ice cream machine that can break and electrocute people as well. Not sure you need any. Oh, she is tense. Why is she tense? That was too close. I think you're right. That was like in the yard. You was inside. What are you talking about? I'm having a self-medication. Drink a drink. Drink that and go play Sims again. Sure, it will helps. Help. this neighborhood is still like thunderstorm heaven. Something.
Campe Tibanu, Squame Quas, Kasana Oblay, Rishushi, Naboma, Zapu.
Is the shower broken again? No. Good. Why do that not just go shower then? Stinky Sim, go shower. You're so uncomfortable. Silly. Okay, if you don't want to, my Sim can go shower. She wants to shower as well. And there's no required mood for this. Oh, she finally went to shower. That's good.
And it's a boat. Opa. Kirash Apswars with Sabu.
There we go. She is off to work. And I hope that she will finally get out of this stupid bartender job. Shame she didn't get a shower in before leaving. Now that's so crazy this afternoon as there was this morning. This morning things were breaking and people were catching on fire and everything was quite dramatic and not very pleasant. Seemed to be adjusting a bit better. Oh, they're not feeling all that great. I can see that like, two of them are really uncomfortable and three are embarrassed. At least nothing is on fire. And I'm of course not trying to tempt fate or anything. Oh no, that's not what's going on here. Her a nicer bed while she is at work. No, I'll wait until she's home because she might get a promotion and have more money to get her better bed because I really want her nicer bed. Something with an energy more than 4 would be really good. That way she would not be spending like 12 hours sleeping every single day. Oh, now she got dirty. Stop that. And there you go. Are you going to break my tires again? Yes, you are. Of course you are. You are a ghost after all. That is what they do. I think it's interesting that the sim that is mean and the sim that is evil has not gotten into any fights yet. Oh, she got her promotion. She is now a line cook. That is way better. Then she works at an actual kitchen. Let's see. She has gotten an additional 8 millions per hour. And she has got a nice big bonus. More of those counters and some new clothing. We are going in and selling those counters right away, I think. I think I'll just... Oh, that's fine. Where she is right now. Let's see. Yep, 3 more of those. Boop. Out they go. who is, for some reason, one of our books has ended up here, and headphones. Yeah, that is probably true. Definitely do not let me and the Sims keep you up, especially if you're doing something tomorrow. You should go to bed then. It was really nice having you here and talking to you, so I hope you sleep very well. See, that bed she had was 4 energy and 1 stress relief. What can we get for her money? Oh, she has a lot of money right now. We want something with more than 3-4 energy. Otherwise, I really like this bed for them, actually, but want something better? That's 5. Let's see. That's the cheapest with 5, and that has 5 stress relief and 3 discomfort. That is actually a worse bet. It is way prettier though. That is the same. Okay, if that has the same as the other ones, I'm totally going with this one. I will not fit in there. There it is. Look at this. It has nice little personal touches there. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Get her to help you. It's really good to have somebody to help you stay motivated. And I hope you will check in and tell us how it went. I don't know if I will be on tomorrow, but I will definitely be on Monday at about Monday morning for me. No idea what time that would be for you, though. So 10 European Central is when I will be on this Monday. I might be on over the weekend. I can probably not stay off being all home alone and stuff. What more should we get them? I think a plant would be good. Something to make it nicely decorated in here. I love this plant. Go, a nice plant. And some more toilets. There we go, and we should probably keep the rest of the money. They will need them. There we go. I'll just prepare that toilet and go to send her to bed. One of the other Sims now have free and cooking. She's so fast at fixing these toilets, especially compared to where she started. Let's go, get her to bed. Claim it then. There we go. Red Dragon, are you going to stream tonight? Like after you put your son to bed? Oh. You're singing for Eric? That sounds lovely. I was just asking if you're planning to stream this evening. At some point. Cool. I will probably host you. If I can figure out how to do that. Yeah, of course. That makes sense. Family that needs to go to sleep and stuff. But if you like what you see, what you're seeing here, you'll probably like Little Red's Dragon stream as well. And I'll be there in chat to entertain you. I hope you won't just send me a text or something when you're planning to go live.
Torbo, Demaza.
Oh, why is she up already? She is still super tired. Okay, she fights, of course. She's super uncomfortable. I think I'll just send her to bed again. Oh, she is hungry. Makes sense then. Serve a bit of a salad for them. When is her work class? 5 hours? I hope her work will give them a nice new fridge or stove at some point. I could really use that. I think I will just open the door. I will be back in like a minute. Just a second. Oh, her fun is so low. Yes! That is a cute version of my name. Aww. He is adorable. Did he meant not to nap today? Aww. Aww. Are you trying to turn me into a puddle on the floor? Somehow that is both very nice and not nice at all. I'm not sure how I feel about being a puddle. Oh, the cleaning vampire is back. And he is tidying! Yeah! Put back all those books! You can do it, vampire! Take out the trash, yes! Do the dishes! And they are back to pool activities, of course they are. I think she should probably consider taking a vacation day. She has 4 of those and she will earn like full wages for a vacation day, so. I don't think I will be streaming for much longer tonight, though. Since my body is telling me that I'm sitting too much. Pick up the pace, Sims. These guys are not doing anything interesting. Started another brawl. That is okay. This is what this holiday is all about. Oh, and there's a sim at the door. Sadly, I cannot greet you. You look nice, though. Somebody else let her in. Oh, they can't. Yeah. She will just have to not get in then. And the vampire left. I'm enjoying the pool. I am surprised that Bob still has a bit of a belly because he is in there like constantly. Is getting more food, everybody is walking around, they are still refusing to use the sofas most of the time. It is a nice day out, of course, so guessing that it kind of makes sense. Oh, one of them fell asleep out on the lawn. Poor thing. Game is just stalling right now. Which reminds me to save. So that is good. There we go. Saving.
Limp. Zeroglop.
Oh, and my poor Sim is probably falling asleep out. Not in the pool. Where is she going to fall asleep? Out here on the grass. Also. So she is not he was not the only one. Like, just falling right asleep. Okay. Get off my bed! It's my bed! She really needs to pee as well. Compared to the beautiful day she had out, this is not a great day. No, we're not going to go to a nightclub. She's falling asleep on her feet, and she does not have a day pass for that. Okay, with that, I think I'm going to end the stream for right now. I hope you have enjoyed that, and that we will see you again at some later date. I don't think I will stream again tonight, but I will be showing up in Little Red Dragon's chat to keep her company. And I am sure I will be on Monday morning, but I might also be on at some point tomorrow. I probably will, but not decided then when yet. So everybody, have fun. Enjoy your evenings.